everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. We're returning to the Nexus, and we are going to go talk to Mr. Tan to figure out our next steps. And maybe we'll go find another planet while we're at it. Explore another place. Maybe, I don't know, flirt with Vetra some more. I'm thinking I'm going to go with Vetra. Part of me really wants to go with Vetra for my romance. What can I say? Like I said a couple episodes ago, I like big birds and I cannot lie. Also, she seems like a really cool kind of person.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
Yep.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
Yep.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Good time to party!
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne...
Certainly.
Today is the day.
Finally back on track.
I don't know. Maybe
this is Hirik, one of the scientists from the tech lab.
What you would say with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
Well, I did it!
New scientific talent waking up will unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
We've taken some hard knocks. But this
it's
proves we'll always
not
get up again.
For us.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Yeah, yeah. But we gotta go talk to Tan, and we gotta go talk to Spender. Actually, we don't talk to Spender, because that's a side quest. Talk to give Eos radiation time to clear. So we have to wait for a little bit on Eos. But for now, we need to go talk to Mr. Tan, and hopefully... maybe figure out what the hell is wrong with my brother. Because I want to see my bro. Because he is my bro. And he's my bro. Cryo Bay. I want to go check on my brother. But we're going to go talk to Tan first. Then we'll go talk to my brother. Or go see my brother. Even though I'm pretty sure at some point down the line it's going to go, oh hey, your brother's woken up and you now get to be part of your party. Cool story, bro. Okay, Tan, let's have a discussion.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Director Tan is expecting you.
Hi.
Last time I was here,
wait a
this
minute.
Was a storage closet.
Are you a female Solarian?
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
Oh my god.
Ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
It's a not female Solarian. You never saw a female Solarian in the original series.
My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder.
You're a jerk.
Hey, Ryder.
Can I replace you now?
Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
Uh-huh. Everyone's trying to manipulate me so hard!
One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that by chance your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming... it's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And
thanks.
A great one hangs it on the wall.
Yay! There's our first base! It's not my armor.
Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
Well, that's a terrible idea. It was a team effort, bitch.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
Yeah.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
I like Kendros.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues.
Staff?
You wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you?
Kesh!
I remind you.
Is the best.
I am the director of the initiative.
Tan, shut up!
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
Yes, cooperation
That's
is good.
What I've been saying since we arrived.
Well, it's because you're awesome, Kesh.
Winning our Pathfinder support.
I have concerns about your decision.
You're not the king, Tan.
An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But we need scientists.
Support the Nexus.
Boom.
Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on.
Okay, I kind of agree with Tan there.
On, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll
of course
end up
they
in
are.
A fight, for sure. You might also run into
have nice things.
They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think
I'll
that's
I'll find
best.
You your Arks.
You have my permission.
I don't need permission, bro.
I wasn't really asking for it.
I'm the Pathfinder, bitch.
I support your enthusiasm.
Right.
You ain't my boss. If anything, I'm probably more your boss than yo is my boss. That wasn't even really good English.
Ryder, this is what? Harry back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
This is starting. To talk to your brother.
Yes. Bro. Yes, going to the bro. Bro. Yes, fine, bro. Good. Bro, good.
We are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
I don't give a shit!
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
I don't give a shit! We're going to my brother. He can talk to Addison later. I don't give a shit. We're gonna go find my brother. Cause he's my bro, and we're gonna go find my brother. Or, I mean, help wake up my brother, or something like that. Scotty! Where's my Scotty, bro? There he is! Scotty!
Harry,
my
what's
brother?
Happening with Scott?
Bro.
Well, we got him out of the pod.
Well, that's good.
I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
He managed to what?
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
Well, that's good.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
They're in a coma.
Probably a good plan.
His mental processes remain intact.
So okay. Is he okay?
That's, you're not answering my question, Sam.
What? A moment while I establish a link with his implant.
Sam? Or Scott?
Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, sis? I don't understand. What's happening?
Scott!
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow. Really?
Yep.
How are we talking?
Blame Scott, bro.
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is that okay?
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
Yeah.
It was an accident.
Oh, don't start crying!
You... Accident? How? I mean, Dad...
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
Is he gonna start crying?
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing it would be.
Oh, do I be honest? I'm an honest person. I'm so sorry, Scott.
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't exactly deliver.
I'm gonna stress him out and he's
I
gonna
understand.
Collapse.
I thought.
Scott?
Honey?
This is all wrong. This is a nightmare.
Scott, it's okay. I didn't mean to.
His pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
Well, I just fucked up.
Feel well.
No, my bro.
That's enough for now. He needs to rest.
Jesus. How long until he wakes up? Is he gonna be part of my team? Well, shit. Well, shit. Your name's Nigel, and it's Nigel McCoy. You sound like Scotty McCoy.
Just got out of cryo.
Are you gonna give me a side quest, Nigel?
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
Tough break.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. We were gonna start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Yeah, sure. Side quest galore.
He mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think.
Okay. Yay, we have a side quest. So now we have to go speak to Addison, evidently. So we're gonna go do that. All right, Addison. What do you got for me, honey buns?
You're shaking things up, Pathfinder.
Because I'm a badass.
Actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
What is this
Sam
stuff?
Said there was new functionality.
Alien versus Predator?
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us.
Okay.
Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out.
We have more people!
Focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
It means badass science, that's what. Hey, Brekka!
Hello, Pathfinder. What's up? I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati.
I like your accent.
Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Great! Irrevocably, I like that word.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What does it mean? Alien versus Predator.
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success.
Okay.
Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear. The more you earn, the more we can deploy.
Cool. What about thresholds on
thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the initiative can do for you.
Cool story, bro.
Explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
So I'm gonna be doing a lot of side questing is what you're telling me.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things. Lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs. And eggs won't get you sick. Except it's people and how all our lives begin.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for
Great.
Your first selection.
Okay. Random question
begin
here.
Begin shaping the initiative at your leisure.
One, if I'm not the director of the initiative and I'm not supposed to be in charge and it was supposed to be Jean Garson, why is everything here seem to work only if it's been interfaced by a Pathfinder? Wasn't there supposed to be one Pathfinder per species? Or something. Okay. Military pods, commerce pods. I got no rewards to collect, but I've got one cryopod available. Quickly improve the initiative's research and resource gathering capabilities. Combat training and wilderness survival skills. Trade is the lifeblood of civilization. We're gonna hold off on that one for now, I mean, thinks. It requires mining operations. Unless you have increased efficiency. Allocates resources for setting up mining stations on Helios. Okay, earn research points at regular intervals. And then selection of minerals. I'm gonna go with mining operations for now. Yeah, that seems like a good one. Oh, right, I have to collect the reward. Yay! I got a cryopod. So, I mean, I guess that's how that works. Is that how that works, Becca?
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions.
Cool.
And of course, the interface remains accessible. Sweet.
Yeah, okay, I don't care.
Process.
Bye! Aren't you that guy we don't like, Spender?
You're incompetent. Just do your job.
Oh my god, you're a dick.
What do you want?
Jeez, don't be a rough day. Jerk to me. I didn't do anything.
Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you.
Female Solarians exist!
Everyone, I'm just so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
I haven't heard much good about that guy.
Nope.
Whatever you've heard, it's not half as bad as the reality. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Wait, what?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster.
He would have killed so many people doing that.
Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something
I can do. So he's a
jerk.
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Very literal, hopefully. Yes! Kesh is a badass!
I need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it.
How so?
Kesh can tell you more.
Croaking betrayal. Okay, let's go talk to Kesh about Spender, I guess. I mean, we could go to the Onanon system, but I kind of don't like this guy. He sounds like a right jerkwad, so yeah. We're gonna go to do that one, methinks. And if I remember correctly, Kesh is back the way I came. Of course she is. Kesh! I love your face, and I need to talk to you about how much of a jerk this guy is. Oh, hi, Drek! How do you know that exactly, Kesh?
Rusha, that's not funny.
Does that mean granddaughter? I'm going to assume that means granddaughter
and
Krogan.
Saw her arguing with Spender. Hijack's doing his best to throttle my department.
He's a jerk!
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the Exiles.
Really?
I just can't prove it without your help.
Does anyone else know about this?
My grandfather tried to tell Tan. He wouldn't believe him without proof.
Tried being the operative word.
Everything I hear about this guy makes me think less of him.
This is my surprised face. Look, I can work with everyday incompetence.
God, I love this woman. She is my favorite.
He needs to be dealt with.
Oh my god, why can't I romance Kesh?
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kandros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
I'm a badass, I can do that.
More for now.
Good luck out there.
How you doing? Drac?
Spender is at it again.
Did you tell him I was coming down to check on you?
Spender's at it again! He won't leave me alone! Well, pretty soon we're gonna get him kicked out and exiled if I have anything to say about it, because he seems like a jackass! Kandros, my homie. How you doing?
Glad to see you finally.
I was gonna say, you're just gonna stare at me?
You've been busy out there.
I mean, I know I'm beautiful.
That's one word for it.
Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and
I know, Kandros. You've told me this before.
What's the word on the Tyrian
Arc? You told me this before.
Come see me, even if it's just a vent.
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading.
Where were you then?
You know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Probably.
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper.
Well, maybe you should do that, Kandros.
How about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
I'm okay with that. Thank you, honey.
Bye, Kandros.
I thought Kesh said I was gonna have to convince him of something. But no, he's just like, here, have all the information. Review the Nexus security shit. Lieutenant Lady, where's the security cam footage? Journal. No, we're not gonna do any priority shit for a little bit. We're doing this one. Okay. Cause then I'll actually know where I'm going. And knowing what you're where you're going is half the battle. Okay. Take a look at the security footage, see how much of a jerk this guy is.
Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing.
Sam, can you be a badass? Like always.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take that. It'll help you anomaly. Don't
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded.
Of course they are. We can't have nice things.
And this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
That's suspicious.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
Is that a planet? Planets,
lip reading. I do not recognize the
location. Sam, you're a badass.
It appears mountainous and populated.
Bye?
I need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Oh, we still have to go talk to Sam, don't we? Confront.
Let's go confront Spender.
Yeah! Let's go confront him! And tell him he's a jerk! Cause he's a jerk! Is he up here? Is he in Addison's office? Or... Oh, yep, yeah, there he is.
The mutant as well as you'd expect. So much violence. Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
You're running not running
colonial
it.
Colonial Affairs?
You're the assistant bro. Director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
Oh my god, you're a...
I've heard.
We're gonna nail this guy to the wall.
Dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting.
With a mutiny
you're
person?
Talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
You'd be wise to let this be, really? 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 Well, how about I go... Oh, I know. Look at the plan. On hold? Why is it on hold? What's on hold mean? Does that mean I can't do it yet? Oh, son of a monkey's uncle. I can't do anything for this one yet, can I? No, we just need to find leads on the missing arcs. Ryder family secrets. Okay, we have to go talk to Sam about the thingamabobs. That's very descriptive, isn't it? I'm a descriptive person. I know how to speak English and I know how to commentate. No, I don't. No, I don't. I can't commentate for shit. Let's go to the Tempest. Now we'll actually go to the Tempest. We'll nail Spender to the wall later. It's probably spending all of the Nexus's non-existent money. I mean, seriously, why would you have merchants and money this quickly? You think you would want to set up a currency system first? I mean, if they had a currency system like credits in the Milky Way galaxy... I mean, they obviously do because they have credits. But do you think they would be waiting a little bit for that? Because, you know... We just got started here and they're already like, okay, pay me, bitch. You want to sell some stuff? You want to buy some things? Pay me. It's all about the money. Can't get away from the money. Even if you leave the entire Milky Way galaxy. Can't escape money. Never escape money. Evidently, Suvi wanted to talk to me, so we're gonna go talk to her. Hey, honey.
Scans of the Scourge. All that dark energy twisting and turning on itself. It's splendid.
I mean... It's more dangerous than anything, Suvi.
It's dangerous, and that's all I see. A mass of destructive, malevolent tentacles.
I've seen enough hentai in
Orthos
going.
Caudal snake, while recognizing that I wouldn't want to get close. Helios is incredible, isn't it? Not just constructs like the Scourge and the Remnant Vaults. Just all of it. So alien. A constant reminder of the divine intelligence behind all creation.
God?
You mean a god?
Yes, I believe in a higher power. I know it's a little odd,
Are you our new Ashley?
Science brings me closer to something greater than myself.
I'm all right with that. I feel the same way that... Why would you make me choose? This is a terrible decision. You could just say, like, in my opinion, I'm like, I mean, I don't really think there's any quote-unquote higher power, but I think that there's something. Just that it's not really definable. I need a third option here, game. I mean, I guess she's a scientist. I'm a scientist. Being close to something greater than myself. I agree with that. I don't agree with that there is a one true... I'm gonna shut up before I get a whole bunch of hate comments and down thumbs on my videos.
There's nothing about the universe that suggests a divine intelligence.
I just randomly picked one. I'm not gonna start that fight.
As you said yourself.
Yes, but we're creative beings. Whoever made the remnant was too. Why should that be proof against a god? Wouldn't a true creator want to pass on the drive to invent?
Oh, I don't want to have this conversation! We should chat more on this.
If everything was set in place by some mysterious creator, why even be a scientist?
If I have reverence for a creator, how could I not want to study their creation?
My faith
does not hinder my work as a scientist. It encourages it. My senses tell me what the world is. Science shows me how it came to be. And religion tells me why.
I apologize if I offended you. I can be insensitive.
That's true, I can't be.
Being challenged forces me to dig deep in my beliefs. It's healthy. Now I should probably update the rest of the team with my latest reports. We'll talk later.
Okay, bye-bye, Suvi. You are adorable, and I might have to do a playthrough of this game where I romance you. Dr. Seth Callow.
Hello, Gil. When are you cleaning up that repair on the sensor console?
I'm not.
Never.
A redesign? Without a trained crew?
I'm trained, and it's working great. Don't be so uptight.
No wonder they don't like each other.
Oh, fine. Fine. Don't worry about it.
Callow?
What can I do for you?
You guys fighting?
I couldn't help overhearing you and Gil. Sounded pretty heated.
He likes redesigning things, but the ship was built this way for a reason.
So he likes Tinker, like Garrus.
It's nothing to concern yourself about, really.
If you two start yelling and throwing chairs at each other, I swear to God, I'm gonna have to get all biotics up in here. And then you're gonna have a bad time. Because I'm a badass biotic. Oh wait, no, what's the word? I'm a psychotic biotic. There we go. That's what it is. I'm a psychotic biotic, and I will mess you up. Okay, so we are going to a planet called Unan. Oh, we'll search it later. Maybe. You are here! We're going to Ea Brea. So, we're gonna go see some mitochondrial Eve, and, you know, nobody's gonna get that joke because nobody plays Parasite Eve besides me! And
Sam, are you on this?
Collision is imminent.
Bad time.
All stop now.
Cat ships, a dozen. No, more.
FTL the fuck out of here!
It's the Scourge!
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
We'll scan them back!
No, we'll scan them back! He's so childish, I love it. Hi?
The one who activated the remnant.
Oh my god, you're speaking English, what?
Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You first,
You're
bro.
The one in my way. Who are you? They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Well, fix it!
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Oh my god, don't you raper me!
I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
You can't take a ship full of people just because you feel like it. Who do you think you are?
Enough! Your defiance is naive and reckless.
And you're a jackass!
The beginning of your greatness.
Oh my god, are you trying to reaper me right now?
Sam,
I have
you cannot comprehend. Are you Harbinger?
Do it.
I'm gonna call you Harbinger from now on. Jesus fried chicken, man. I hope you can pilot this thing really well, Callow.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors. Scourge got it? Yes.
Get us out of here.
Is the Scourge on our side? Or not on our side? Oh, this is bad.
Callow?
He's got this! He's got this. Don't worry about it, fam. Well then. That just happened.
Nice work, kid.
No.
Yeah, but who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, he's after you!
Down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
But I'm supposed to end the episode soon. And then I was gonna go do side quests. Please don't tell me I'm stuck here.
We're being contacted.
Shit. Contacted?
We have to land. Open a comm.
Uh-oh, it's the Exiles. Yep.
Tov Jagalesto.
Oh wait, no it's not. We come in peace.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Please don't hurt us. We can't understand you.
They sent us a nav point.
Set us down.
Oh, these are the new alien people, aren't they? Right. One of them's gonna be our partner.
Yes.
Our squadmate person.
It's beautiful.
Wow, now this is a garden world. Now, I'm the invading force, so does that mean I get to take all this? No. I'm not that man. We're not gonna just colonize just this land, because they have obviously gotten here first. They can have this planet.
Please.
But we need to get to that vault.
Out there on your own.
Yes, I am.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
Don't worry about it, Liam. Lighten up, bro.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious,
this is for the bits. This is for the bits. I don't want to get eaten alive. That's a bad thing. Hi! Don't eat me. That was just a joke. Like what I said on the ship. Don't eat me, please. Hi. My ship got injured. I don't speak your English, bro.
Need me to take my shoes off?
TSA scans!
Hey, Hamdel goes.
Nathan Roa.
I just noticed my character's eyes are gigantic! Hi!
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Why do you all of a sudden speak English?
I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
Yes, you crossed Darkspace.
Oh, that's probably
how. I heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw this ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
You're gonna be my squadmate. I recognize his face.
From another galaxy. A Pathfinder.
Aya is hidden. Protected. What do you want?
Sorry.
I apologize. Landing here the way we did, without warning, on fire, was not the plan.
That's good to know. Because if it was, that would be a very bad plan.
I like him. He seems like good people.
I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters.
Also, again, why is everybody inexplicably speaking English? It's not like I have their language programmed into my translator.
Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Okay. Oh, this is a terrible idea. This is a terrible idea. I mean, I guess I can't really leave while my ship's in high.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone.
But what if I wanna?
Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Fine.
Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
Resistance?
What's that?
They fight the Ket and protect us.
We fight the Ket too! You should like us. We fight the Ket too. Among other things. Just gonna...
I detect unusual
slowly walking.
Static energy in the Angara.
Okay, does that mean they're biotic? Like the Asari? I can't run. They took away my ability to run.
Why that intimidating?
Evidently.
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
I didn't invade, I crash landed.
Then keep moving.
Crash landing is not invading, lady. I...
How did it find us?
Still... See? Ha! Stop staring!
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Not one of the Golden Worlds then, so we don't have to colonize it.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
Uh-oh.
I'm honored.
That could be a bad thing. Seeing as I, you know, crash-landed here and it's gonna take a while to repair the ship, I'm assuming.
What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
Then I'm fucked.
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
It's like he's not gonna like you. You don't really have a choice
for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
Yep.
You're a leader.
Of sorts. I love how I opened the door, not her.
But this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran. Not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay?
I like him. Jal's gonna be my bro.
Hey.
Here's the gun.
He is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Is that a special gun? Hi.
Our experience with
don't look at me with that tone of voice, bro.
Naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We've had our own run-ins with the Ket.
Then you really do understand.
Sort of.
When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra.
Come this way? That sounded way too chipper for what he just said.
Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra. Kadara be damned. I won't lose Vold.
Uh-oh.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way.
Milky Way.
Oh, fine.
God, the way he said that. Hi. Uh-oh.
It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
Sorry.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an arc full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people.
You still don't like me, bro.
Never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online.
Because I'm a badass.
It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
And you're not gonna let me, are you?
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
But I got into the last one.
She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault. But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
She's your girlfriend. Let's do it.
Let me
Let's go
show
save her.
You what I can do. I won't take one step without your approval.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
I don't
the
care.
Angara learned years ago the perils of messing with vaults. So did the Ket, for that matter. We're done here. Ephra. I feel Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary.
I accessed and fixed the vault. I can do it.
And not let this chance pass. Joel, you talk too much. Let me assess this alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me. Go if you want.
What's that supposed
to
mean?
When she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
Xenophobic aliens.
Amadarov. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
Welcome aboard.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Okay, that was adorable. In Mass Effect, you would have people who would handshake with each other, and they'd be like, oh, is this a human? Is this a human custom? That's funny. That they had their own handshake, and they tried to do each other's handshakes
I've
like that.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it?
That's funny.
Ship's fixed up and ready to
Definitely.
Fly.
Well, you fix that ship quickly. Alright, let's go on to the ship. We will talk to Jal, our new squadmate, and then we're gonna go have a fun time. And by that I mean I'm gonna end the episode at that point because I've been recording for 2 hours and I have a stream in a half an hour. Because I'm not allowed to rest. No. Yeah, I had finals week. You know, I'm in college, I'm a college student, I want to be a doctor. I had finals week. Just finished my finals. Immediately recording.
As far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Barely.
Only slightly.
Yeah,
how so?
What happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Bro, he is right there. Be nice.
Did the
His name's Joel.
Work?
They work.
They work. Let's just be nice,
Come
please.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Shut up, Drek!
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Yes, we do. We rescued this lady,
Joel
and then we can get to the vault.
To do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point.
Joel?
Seriously.
What? Of course, shut up!
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
I feel like there could be a bromance between Liam and Joel. I feel this right now.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios. And the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Then we need to rescue the lady, obviously.
Our own mission has to take priority. We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Joel?
There is
I sound like the least convincing leader ever.
I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because...
Why?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
And then he can get into the vault.
Two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
Not anymore!
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Remnant
now
what?
We're talking.
We've
Thank you, PB.
Recently lost contact with our scientists. Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right?
Yep.
Because Jal wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Who, me? Yes, it is!
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jarl, give Kello the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Yeah. Sure, let's go ahead and spun. Where am I? Oh. For a second, I thought I was in the ceiling or something. I just got a trophy for having a full roster. Wait. Does that mean...
Still compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so... emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
I wonder what a, Angara Asari child would be like. I mean, it'd obviously be Asari, but still. Okay, where's Jarl? Jarl. Are you living in the bathroom? No. Maybe. No. Are you in here?
You're taking the Angara, old man.
What?
Strong.
Is he in here?
Been a while since that.
No. Jarl. Jarl, where are you? Jarl. There's Korra. Wasn't looking for Korra.
Medbay starboard. Smart stuff up front. Powers and back.
Oh. I hear Jarl. Don't let Ryder hear you what? Okay, that just set me in a gigantic circle. Okay, then.
So,
did I find him?
Jarl.
Oh, I did! He's in the tech lab. Okay.
So.
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange.
He took it!
The others. They are... you are... aliens.
Yep, so are you!
And you're alien to us, so there. We have something in common.
We can look
Did
at it.
Did my character's leg just glitch out?
To start?
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens.
Well, sort of. I mean, you're from here.
What kind of alien we are?
The nice
you
kind!
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
God damn it, Jarl. Please. You're gonna eventually tell me.
Sepha.
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. One of those.
Which one was it, bro? One or the other?
Still very close.
How close is very close? Shio hubby.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That
sounds like Tali.
Sounds like Tali. One request.
Don't take
Please
me apart.
Don't take apart my ship.
Oh.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's, exciting.
Sure, Jarl.
There's something unique about you. Uneasy. Raw, but somehow profound.
Are you hitting on me, Jarl?
That sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them.
How does that make any sense?
I should get back to my work.
When we have downtime, I'd love to watch you work.
Sure. I could show everyone.
That was a friend one. It didn't say heart. It was a friend
one. No. Just us. So we can get to know each other better. Or just share a hobby.
Oh. Of course.
Good.
See, it said friend. Good. It was friend Mark. Oh god! Part of me now kind of wants to romance Jarl. Because I think that's an option. Oh god! What do I do? Do I pick Jarl or do I pick Vetra? Because they're both adorable. And he's adorable. Well, at least I don't have to figure that out right now, right? Okay. So that's gonna be it for this video, you guys! We have ourselves our entire crew. Evidently, my brother is not going to be part of my crew. Hoping. And now we kind of have to choose between Vetra and Jarl. Am I going to romance the new alien, or the old alien? decisions, decisions. But my name is Miss Carla Tanager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next video. We'll be right back.